that's the bothersome part of this whole situation that we are dealing with. And the scary situation is somebody doesn't care. Somebody has an agenda. I was taught when from a young little guy, always go with your gut feeling. Always stand, believe what you really believe and you feel it in your heart.